can knock on the door whenever you're ready.
One second.
Let's go for the Chinese food.
Changed.
You know what? Take a moment, go back. Don't rush that lunch. You gotta find something to talk about.
Okay.
And then start. You see that? You don't really want to say that. But you found something.
Okay.
Let's take it back from the beginning. Don't rush that beginning. You have not seen him in 5 years. This is not casual. You don't know what to think about this moment. Think about it. Decide. All right, we're not rushing here. We're not worrying about how long this moment takes. Don't feel rushed. You guys are doing a good job. Take your sneakers off, man. Come on.
Not a lot has changed. I remember that day. Last day we was there, right? I think you were like 8 or 9.
Yeah.
I'm trying to jump over the glass table. And you totally crash landed. You know, I never remember which knee you cut.
My left lung.
So, how's everything?
Listen, man, when I called you, it was just to tell you that Pop died. I don't remember asking you to come over, man.
Well, that's all you said. No, how he died. No, when he died.
He died a week ago, Mark. Pancreatic cancer.
What do you want? I just want to see how you were doing, you know? How you were holding up.
Really, now? After all these years, now?
Look, I know it's been a while.
5 years, Mark.
I know. Believe me, I know.
You want to know what I'm doing? I'm doing great. I haven't gotten arrested, haven't joined any gangs, ain't got nobody pregnant, no diseases. I mean, what else is there you need to know?
Hey man, that's actually pretty good to hear. Look, thank you, man. You called me and told me Pop died. I immediately thought of you, man. I mean, I know you two were really close.
Close? Wow, you really have no idea. But then again, how would you know? You just up in life.
You remember why I left, Danny. Or did you forget? I mean, you saw the beatings. You remember Pop's favorite ring, right? That big-ass graduation ring he loved to wear just for the occasion. Look, I never told you this, man. You're probably like 2 years old at the time.